Calculate 6527 minus 2838. How do we subtract faster? See, you should leave the first digit. And here you write 9, here 9, and the last digit 10. Next, now you subtract 10 minus 8, 2, 9 minus 3, 6, 9 minus 8, 1. For the first digit, 6 minus 2, we get 4. Decrease more by 1, we get 3. Now add these two. 7 plus 2, 9. 2 plus 6, 8. 5 plus 1, 6. First digit as it is, you write it down. So this is our answer.